Don't panic. You can find peace without porn. I'm Dr. Trish Leigh. A new study that just came out in 2024 shows that there are so many people across the world struggling with porn addiction. This study was done in 42 countries, and what it found is that compulsive sexual behavior disorder that manifests as problematic porn use is as common as other mental health disorders like depression. So this issue's common. You're not alone in this. But what the author of this study was quoted saying is that there is a moral panic about porn use. And from my perspective, this isn't a moral issue. I know it can feel like one, and especially some people's porn use is considered, they consider it crossing their own moral boundaries, or other people might think that somebody else's porn use has crossed moral boundaries. To me, this is a neuroscience issue, and it's an issue that deems a neuroscience solution. So this isn't a moral problem. That's why the author of the study says that there's moral panic. I don't want you to panic morally. What I want you to know is that underlying problematic porn use is a dopamine dependency. What that means is that when you first found porn, likely when you were young or in adolescence, your brain got a flood of dopamine, the molecule of motivation, more, and pleasure. So basically, your brain was motivated to go back for more porn for that good feeling that your brain got. And in doing so, it recalibrated to need more dopamine. Problematic porn use is a dopamine dependency. There's a whole body of literature that shows that it can change the way that your brain mechanisms work, especially surrounding dopamine in the reward center and the reward pathways. This is a neuroscience issue, not a moral one. So, a neuroscience issue needs a neuroscience solution. The neuroscience solution is addressing the underlying core problem. If the problem of porn use is a dysfunctional brain pattern that's been changed due to dopamine, the solution is to heal the brain and the dopamine mechanisms within it in the reward center and the reward pathways. Neurofeedback brain training has been shown to do just that. It can improve the way that your dopamine pathways operate so that your brain can improve its own functioning. Neurofeedback works at the level of the brain. So basically, the way that it works is, without you consciously thinking about it, your brain will respond to feedback and will heal and will use better mechanisms within the reward center and the pathways. The way that it works is basically based on operant conditioning, which takes Pavlov's dog one step further. So we know from science and learning that applies to brain learning also, is that when there's the proper amount of reinforcement, positive reinforcement for a behavior that you want, your brain will change the way that it works based on that reinforcement. At the same time, there has to be lack of reinforcement for the way the brain used to be working. And you know what that means? You have to stop watching porn. Every time you go back to porn, you're desensitizing the reward center in your brain. Every time you use neurofeedback, you're resensitizing those areas. And of course, when I was making this video, I was thinking about Fall Out Boy, because they have a line that says, "No, don't panic. No, not yet." There's no panicking. You don't need to panic. You just need an evidence-based program that's going to change your brain and improve it. And of course, there's another line from Fall Out Boy that says that they're going to detox before they retox. I want you to detox, but not retox. We're talking about resensitization of the brain areas and no longer desensitizing. That's how you're going to improve those brain mechanisms. And what the studies show is, once you heal your brain and once you start using improved brain mechanisms in the reward center and pathways, now you have more cognitive control. You can think better. You can control the behaviors of your mind and your body. And what the science shows is that that leads to greater self-regulation. So you can decide what you're going to do and what you're not going to do. I'm reading a book that suggests that very idea that Steve Jobs said, just as important as deciding what you're going to do is deciding what you're not going to do. So we know for you to avoid panic, what you're going to do is you're going to heal your brain and you're going to decide what to do into the future to create your authentic self. And you're going to stay away from and decide not to do the things that have been taking you away from your authentic self. So if you're looking for help on this journey, please go over to drtrishleigh.com. I offer a program called Porn-Free Brain Forever. It is a program that is based on a neuro-bio-psycho-social approach. And you know what that means. First of all, you use technology that you can purchase at home. Make sure you get it through my link because you get the best pricing. So you purchase a brain training headband. You can train your brain at home. You can join Brain Training 101 so I can teach you. Check it out. It's on my website. Secondarily, you can heal your mind. That's the psycho. Bio is your body. Now we know that erectile dysfunction and sexual arousal dysfunction, what I call SAD, we know that porn is making you sad. It's giving you sexual arousal dysfunction. Another new study showing the connection. And we don't even need a study because there's millions of people struggling with sexual arousal dysfunction. If that's you and you've consumed porn, they're connected. I want you to know that. So if your body is impacted with sexual arousal dysfunction, in Porn-Free Brain Forever, we address that. We heal your brain, your mind, your body within the social context of your life. It is a whole person approach that's built on science. This new study shows evidence-based treatment is what you need so that you can move through this issue and come out the other side, the person that you want and deserve to be. I would love to help you on that journey. Go over drtrishleigh.com. Porn-Free Brain Forever is the comprehensive program with the system and it's individualized. I offer a meeting each month where I can answer your questions and point you in the direction you need to go as you're moving through this process. If you're not ready for that comprehensive program, join Brain Training 101. It's a perfect start. All right, I hope to see you in a program soon. And as always, control your brain or it'll control you.